I'm Mike Caviston. I'm the Director of Fitness at the Naval Special Warfare Center. We've prepared a number of video clips to illustrate exercises that are described in the physical training guide. You should consult the PTG for more information about how to physically prepare for BUDS or basic crewman training. Some general things to understand about these videos is that they're not meant to be a complete list of all the exercises you should do. They're just a sample of the types of exercises you want to include in your routine, but there are plenty of others that you can and should include. These exercises are very simple to perform and require minimal equipment so that everybody should be able to include them into their routine. They illustrate the proper technique that you want to concentrate on when you perform these exercises. You want to make sure that when you put together a program that you're including a variety of exercises that target not only the upper body, but also the trunk or core and the lower body. You want to make sure that you include exercises that create balance across all movements, so every push should have a pull. For example, if you do the bench press or the push-up, you also want to include a rowing motion. If you do sit-ups, you also want to include the plank. If you do lunges or squats, you also want to include hamstring curls so that you promote balance and even strength across all the different muscle groups. You want to make sure to target the problem areas, the areas where NSW candidates have been known to be susceptible to injury. So in the shoulder, that would include the rotator cuff as well as the muscles that control the scapula. In the torso, that would include the rotators that protect the spine. In the lower extremity, that would include the hamstrings and also the medial and the posterior glutes to protect the knee and the hip, and also the muscles that surround the ankle and the tibia. For all the exercises, good technique involves going through the full range of motion, as well as using a moderate and controlled tempo, and making sure to emphasize the negative or eccentric portion of the exercise. If you follow these basic principles and train smartly, you'll have the best chance of being able to perform the demanding physical evolutions in selection and avoid injury. Good luck, and I hope to see you here in Coronado.